Ladies and gentlemen, it's hammer time.
Booyah!
There we go. That's the intro. That one's for Tom. He mentioned that title. welcome. It's Battlebeards. It's a lovely sunny afternoon of a day of the week. And we are going to do the hammer ops. We're going to do it in one.
Two.
In two. That's a bullseye reference if you like watching that show. We're going to play... So the hammer challenge is out. There's five parts to it. I'm not going to go through it in all huge amounts of detail. We'll chat about it a bit while we're playing. But basically, there's five parts. The first part, which we can do now, we need to collect 5 points, Lammy.
Yes.
How do we do that, I hear you ask?
How?
We gain 1 point for winning a battle. We gain 1 point for placing in the top 5 XP earners. I'm guessing is that shared between the both teams, presumably, or is that... on either team. I'm guessing that's out of everyone, actually, which I hadn't really thought about, which makes it a bit trickier, especially if you're on the losing team. You really need to beast it. Well, we'll find out soon. And you lose 1 point for losing a battle. I'm not sure if you can go into negative points or if it just finishes at zero. We might also find that out today. Hopefully not. But we're going to give it a go. I'm just going to turn on some other ops. Have we got any other... there's no good silver ops, which is a bit of a shame. There's that one. Fine, that'll do. Whatever. We don't really care about any of these.
It'll be fine.
Sure. And that one, great. Okay, cool. Yeah, so what we're going to do is we are going to go out first of all in our Ram Panthers. We thought that would be a good option.
Well, yeah, I reckon it's... Well, it's got a pref... Has it got preferential matchmaking?
It doesn't, but it's a good tank and it's pretty beast, so... this is our first battle since the update dropped. We held off playing so we could record because we wanted to do the hammer ops. And we're going to try and do them all in one little Battlebeard session. If it ends up dragging on, it might become more. But hopefully we can nail this in a few battles. Because 5 points, you know, if we can win... Oh, still got my HUD off from our Matt recording.
There we go.
And still got my headphones plugged in to the PC and not my Xbox. So.
Fresh from recording.
Yeah, look at this. What a sesh.
We are top. This is going to be great.
Oh, there we go.
I'm tempted just
to... I found the hole.
Good job. Didn't even have to look. Oh. Right.
Someone's singing in my ear. Oh, who was it? This one.
Oh, let's go right. I'm tempted just to head down the middle.
I'm going to go right. I'm going to the bit of death.
The corner.
Corner.
If
this guy stops driving in
corner.
My way, that'd be great. Right, cool. Yeah, so we're doing these ops to unlock the Hammer Tiger, which is, I think, a tier 7 premium version of the Tiger 1 with some
bits and bobs.
Deutsch paint on it.
It's got some stars on there,
I
think.
Mildly different stats, which I can't recall at the moment, but there is.
I think it's got a little bit of better armor. It's got like 50 more health points or something, but it's less mobile or something like
something
that.
Something like that, yeah. There's a few stats that are slightly different. Nothing too crazy. Movement, I think. Movement and hit points are some of the bigger changes. But, you know, it's another free tier at premium. Little bit of a different way of unlocking it to the CDC in the Motherlands, so that's kind of cool. Interesting. Sure. Why not?
We'll try and exploit some gaps.
Yep. So, look, our team is camping hard. And the only other... There's no suspicious looking platoons on the other team, which is good. No try hard looking platoons on the other team. Let's just keep pushing like crazy. There we
Ripper.
Go. There's a Ripper. Let's just both push on him. If he's got a bunch of backup around the corner, God, that blind's annoying, but fuck it.
Ripper him.
If there's loads of people around here. Oh, there's loads. Pull back.
I'm falling back. Oh my God, it's not going to be a great start. No,
they've all bounced so far. Right, Prem shell's going in. Oh, someone's shooting me in the side. Oh, right, you. You
I'm
see this
with
guy?
Him.
Yep, cool.
Stug.
Right, he should be a one shot. I'll leave him to you.
Kaput.
Right, okay.
Oh, I'm getting shot again. Okay.
Is there another one there? Or
that's fine. It was someone from across the way. I'm going for this T. Oh, I'm going T-40. For the Panzer
yeah, I'm just
3.
Pulling back a bit. God, I'm going to get rinsed here. There are so many of them. Our team has sent no one.
It's going to be fine. So under control. He's bouncing.
They've bounced a lot of shots at me, but I'm almost dead. How's your health?
Pretty good.
Nice. Well, there we go. It's all on you. That was quite unexpected. They'd send so many people around there.
Go on, ram me. I dare you.
I felt like at tier 5, they wouldn't come this way, considering how campy our team are. Well, there we go. All on you, Lammy. See what we can do.
Oh, okay. It's going to be a little bit rocking back and forth until I get flanked into the bottom.
Yeah, you've got a few teammates over there, so...
Oh,
there you go. Look at this guy coming around. I mean, don't... Oh, yeah, you got your... Oh, dear. He got away with that.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
He's, watch out, he's looking straight at you, mate.
He'll be fine. He couldn't hit a barn door.
Okay, look, look at this guy. You're the one to stop him getting across here, or at least punish him for doing it. There you go, that's nice. Everyone looks like he's going to have a look. Oh, dear.
It's fine.
Doing well. No, I mean for him, for him. This is great to watch.
Hello.
Nice, nice.
Oh, it's a KV1. Keep
dishing out that damage.
Ramming speed. Nope.
Yeah, you'll expose yourself to that KV1 too much. Doing great. Oh, Amorax.
I just looked at him and he exploded.
KV1 is looking the other way at the moment. He's pushing around on that the Ripper. He's still looking the other way. Just keep an eye on your left, though. I'll look on your left, actually. You do that. Right, back. Watch out. Watch out behind you. Ripper, come around. He's going to shoot you in the butt.
It's going to be fine.
Okay. Oh, he shot the dirt.
Nice. Oh, okay.
You're out of there.
It's fine.
But you just shot a ton of damage. You're definitely going to be in the top five.
Yes.
Whether our team will win, I don't know. We had so many camping, it doesn't fill me with hope. But we are slightly up, so we'll see. But we'll just jump out and jump in another tank.
Yes.
Why not?
That's how we do it.
That could be a couple of points there. Well, GG. I wouldn't normally be... That was like quite sort of YOLO-ish tactics, but I wouldn't normally be quite so aggressive. But at that low tiers, when you're in an OP tank, a top tier, you can...
You'd expect someone else to be there as well to kind of stop you from YOLOing.
It was... Well, yeah, I mean, it was more that I didn't expect there to be so many... what should we go? T29s, we were saying, didn't we?
Let's put a decent crew in.
You've not got crew in your T29?
I do.
All right.
There we go, Mr.
put
Browning.
A decent crew in. Well, put the crew in. Oh, this is the new battle queue screen, which we haven't seen yet.
It's what got, on earth is this?
There's a counter that counts up. People within matchmaking range, great. I don't like the thing under above the big numbers where it's like the tiers. It should have something between the tier and the number, really.
It's like looking into the Matrix. It's a bit weird. There's a lot of numbers that I don't understand.
Is, yeah, strange.
We should find someone like Neo who understands the code, or Mouse, or one of the C-Puck, or Ghost.
C-Puck. Is that what it was called?
Something like that.
Something like that.
Some Matrix person.
Not like this. We're top tier again. Sorry. I mean, I think I certainly overused that quote, but it's a gem.
It's
so good.
It's a doozy.
Just remember it so well. And just her little face. Not like this.
Right, here we go.
Like a fish that's just been knocked out.
Why me?
I know.
Why am I going to get bludgeoned?
Someone who
like
knocks
a fish.
People out for a living. Oh, look, there's a hammer next to me. There we go. Someone's already bought the hammer.
Good on them.
Yeah, nice. Got a little the German flag.
Right, I'm going to head to the left.
Yes. I'm going to just push around to... what sort of H1, that kind of...
Yeah, somewhere you can get a hold down.
Main fight zone.
Go around the boulder at the bottom.
Yeah, interesting.
Because there's like some hillock pieces around there. A hillock piece. I've never said that in a sentence before.
A hillock piece. No, I imagine not. Some...
Tuck your hillock tier. Piece away.
T1 heavy pushing me, which is great. Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
Please go away.
No, I've got no one pushing me. No one obviously likes me.
No. No.
Maybe it's
friends.
My camo.
Johnny, no friends.
Go on, seven div. Do me a favour.
Hopefully they've got no light tank who's rushed down here to spot. Oh, they've got wow. Oh, God, this is a...
YOLO.
Oh, shot in the side. Well, I hit someone, though.
I'm going to sit here.
Yeah, this is crazy. Yeah, I'm getting cross, and then I'm going to spin around and shoot
what
these people.
What's gone into people?
Yeah, there's some crazy craziness going on today.
People are trying their tactics out. Maybe it's the YOLO times.
You can suffer from getting distracted too much.
That is a fine
doing
tactic.
This, though.
Right, I'm heading across.
Because
okay, this guy's...
no one will watch this.
The E25. Ooh, yeah, tracked him, boy!
Oh, I just set that guy on fire. Wonderful. He won't like that.
Wunderbar.
Is he going to have another go? He's looking.
They're heading around the corner.
This guy.
The challenger, maybe behind you?
Yep, there's a lot of them there. Oh, man, there's a lot of shooting to be done this way, though. Oh, God. Let me just pop up and put one shot into this guy while he's just so open.
Okay. I've got your butts.
Cool. Right, I'm spinning around. I dished out some nice damage. Cool. Definitely need to get myself spun.
Hello, challenger.
Nice. Right, well, there's... is that the... No, that's just a normal tiger. I can't really get a hold down, but well, hopefully this KV1 will get
get out of the way.
Well, hopefully I can get a hole down behind him. Sure, if you want to be at the front and you're bottom tier heavy.
Let's fall in behind him then.
Go crazy.
Oh my god, everyone's piling
around. Everyone
wants
to get in close, don't they?
Okay.
It'd be interesting to see how people play, because, I mean, are they going to just try and get in the top five? Are they going to really focus on winning so they can win battles against the point? Or are they going to be like, oh, I just want to get my... Oh, I just bounced the Tiger P.
God damn it.
All right, there we go. Oh, God, what are these guys?
Hello, Tiger P. Everyone just... Jesus Christ, stop driving in front of me, Pete. Ah! Right, screw this. I'm getting annoyed. I'm going to go around there like a nutcase.
Okay. Right, I'm... Put a nice chunk to the Tiger P. It's kind of. I'm doing okay chipping away here. I mean, these guys are probably taking some shots while I'm just carefully placing mine.
Oh, artillery, maybe? Just smash
right,
someone.
Right, he's down. TD is down.
I'm going for the Tiger P.
Cool. He's got pretty good armor, so he might need to go for his hatch or the little nubbin on the front.
Cheers for telling me that too late, you bastard.
Well, you know, I thought you might have learned something.
That's where you were wrong.
Shoot them in the squishy bits. Stick them with the pointy end. Boom! Boom, right.
Here we go.
They are all dead. Right, then there's only four tanks left. Well, we're going to win. You turn around. Cool. Right, I'll just push around and see what's left to mop up. There's one dude there.
I am turning.
There's a Panther, the RT, and a 3485.
Come on, you go and get that RT.
Yeah, we'll...
make
we'll
it an RT party.
An RT party. Well, this one's gone well. What do you reckon on the Rampans round four? Do you reckon that was a win?
No.
I reckon we won. Ooh. I'm going to say, you know, those camping teammates proved me wrong and got massively lucky, and we might actually win.
I reckon I might have got a top five for that.
I think you definitely will, because you dished out a ton of damage. I'm not sure I will, unless everyone else kind of failed quite hard. I didn't do a huge amount of damage. This one, I think I'll definitely be top five.
How many shots you got on there?
I've got 13 damaging shots, but I did set someone on fire. Okay. He didn't burn for long, though. Oh, there's the 1385.
He's going to run down here, hopefully. And
I've set someone else on fire. And he's dead. And I've got 5 kills.
Wow.
So, and 18 ribbons now. So, yeah, definitely. I'll probably be top on this one. And we're going to win.
GG.
So that's going to be hopefully 2 points. Oh, RT spotted me. Are you up there, RT? There you are.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, come forward, RT, so I can... Oh, it's such a narrow shot, come on. Oh, someone else hit him.
God damn it. He doesn't know what we're doing here.
I barely lost any health in that. Great game, Lammy, great game. Mm. Well played, sir. Always have fun playing the T29s together. It's just such a nice little unit to work together and control the battlefield.
Benjamin at the
top. Look at this. So, Ops, plus one point. And Jilly, whatever that is.
Oh, yeah, I got 2 points.
Yeah, nice.
How many points I've got now.
Top dog by a mile. And then Lammy, you was also up there as well.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go and check our points totals. We'll see.
I'm on... for God's sake.
Ops. Yeah, 2. You've got to go through all this. 2. So let's check the log. I guess we lost then.
Hasn't...
Defeat. We lost.
Ugh.
And I guess maybe...
What?
Plus 1 point for coming top 5, minus 1 for a loss. So we just stayed neutral because we lost. You were top... But obviously, it makes no difference because we lost.
Yeah, I got like 5 op things. It's all a bit confusing.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go. Well, so we stayed even from the first one. Yeah, let's go back in the Rampans and see what we get on. We'll probably be bottom tier now because we've had a bit of luck with the old matchmaking, really. Rampanzers.
Rampanzer.
So what did that put us on? Sorry, 2 points.
Okay. Yes.
Ah, man.
So another one like that. And we're in the money.
Yeah. Just not bottom tier. I don't mind it being tier 6 battle, but tier 7, I mean, you can still do fine, to be fair, in a tier 6 battle with this tank. You just use the magic A button at the start and see how you get on. Oh, it's a good one. Well, it'd be a quick battle either way.
Oh my god, this is going to be great. I can feel it in my bones. I'm a boner.
I see a T29 next to me, so we're definitely bottom tier.
Oh, no.
There are... there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 tier 7s, a few 6s, and 5 5s. So we're not out of contention, but we can't YOLO as much as we wanted to.
They haven't really got any fast tanks apart from the Chaffee and the Wolverine. So we could take the middle.
I'm going to... Yeah, well, I mean, we'll push for it. Let's go for it.
Screw you, Treat. I've not got time to crush you.
I mean, we're not in the quickest tanks, but I think I agree that it's worth trying. You know, also, if we do just get wrecked straight away, then we can just jump another tank. Obviously, I guess if we... Because then, if we win, but we're not in the top five, we'll get a plus one, right?
Yeah. Oh, maybe that's why everyone's YOLOing like
crazy.
Oh,
yeah, that's true. Yeah, it probably just encourages that. But then if you do... If your win rate is like... Cool, right? Do not stop whatever you do, because I'm right behind you. Oh, well, that works. Oh, press okay. A. I forgot to press the magic A button. Would you want to have a little peek over there? And I'll just wait for them to come up. Even this... What's this guy? This Stug.
Oh.
Didn't get spotted. There you go. Here's a... Wow, we got three... We got Stug up here. We got us two up here.
I'm just going to sit here and just spot these guys out, I suppose. Yeah,
because that really messes them up when they get spotted like that. I'm going to just throw some shots into the side if anyone's trying to push it.
Oh, what's this? 1815 underneath
lovely skill
me.
Rounds. Oh, there's a hammer. Hammer time.
It's going to be a boring one on my screen.
It's fine. Oh, I'll get some extra spicy action for you. Oh, I've got to watch out for RT. I've been RT forgetting about it up here before. Ooh, hammer just wrecked someone. Was that a Stug?
Oh, tried to reverse. Right.
The good thing is I can kind of proximity spot people by hanging on this corner as well. So how's the team layout looking? Cool, okay. Pretty spread out. You might be able to get a shot into those. No, probably not. The guys on the right, I was thinking, might be open to some shots. These guys are being quite cautious, but we've got them. Oh, man, I think we've lost a few tanks.
Hello, hammer.
Yeah, we've got to be bit chill. Oh.
Hey, T-15!
Yep, that's
he
fine.
Bounced. He bounced?
Yeah,
wow.
We haven't got much up the middle here. Our team's got absolutely smoked. I don't think this is going to go well, really. It might be worth starting to make an escape, because if they push, I don't think our team can handle it. We haven't got enough tanks in the middle. We've got two TDs camping at the back. No, we're going to lose.
Oh, my God, they're pushed around there as well.
Top-tier TD camping the base, which, as we all know, is a fantastic idea.
Screw you, AT-15.
Right, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to go and drop down maybe behind this T-29. Ooh, hold up. Hold up, Yuri.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to follow suit.
Yeah, what's the other guy with him? It's only a tier 5, right? Yeah, if you plop down.
Cheeky plops.
Yeah, all right. I don't know if they've got anyone else here, but fuck it. Oh, I missed.
Here we go.
If we both can get on this guy a similar time, we might be able to kill him before he can kill us.
Okay.
He can hit big, but...
I've plopped down.
Cool, right. I've got one shot on him, reloading. Oh, he's getting hit by someone else. Excellent.
I'm going to head around the other side of the rock.
Got one hit on me. He's a one shot. He's on fire. And he's
yeah.
down. Oh, you kill ceiling scrub.
I've got to do something this game. Okay, I've taken the middle.
Cool, right. Our team is going to lose anyway, but and we're not going to get in the top five. I mean, yeah, what can we
for
do?
For pride.
Well, I'm going to spin round. Yeah, there we go. Let's just pop down here, see what we can do. Oh God. And even because we're not going to get in top five, so we're going to lose a point. It's bullshit, man.
This is going to go exactly... how we want it to go. This is going to be a special 2-hour
we'll be
battle
fine.
Beard.
Alright,
let's head towards there. Oh,
see if
hello,
we can
this?
Shoot this Wolverine. Yeah. It's both just... There we go. Where is he? There he is.
Oh! Right. Sent a meal. Emil Heskey.
Emil Heskey's going for you.
He's got me. I'm dead.
Yeah. That's... Yeah. Sort of what I meant.
He was like... There?
Yeah, I know where he is. They're always back there.
You can ram him.
Oh, there's some TD up behind me.
Ooh, oh, that sounded spicy. Ah, yes, you. I don't know. Ooh. I think Ben might get a cheek.
I mean, I'm shooting a lot of higher tier tanks with all these skill rounds I've got loaded, but. Right, come on, let's
get might
out
break
here.
Even here.
Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Reposition. Uh-oh. Oh, the Emil missed.
Daft bastard.
Oh, my skill round went into his track. The Wolverines went into my track.
Oh, you can get the Wolverine.
I got
yes.
him. It wasn't a bad performance, was it? I think top five would be surprising, unless I get a bit lucky. But
I'm going to hold on for this one.
Yeah, I think we should. It's near the end. Let's see what happens. We've got our RT. Looks like his tank must be pretty flooded sitting back there. quite a common spot to sit.
Oh, my God, yeah. Doing a spot of fishing.
That guy's dead. And we've got T29, who's got a lot of health, but is stuck in the middle with no
you.
One.
Stuck oh, in the middle.
You didn't
you.
Know he was there. Go there on, go. T29 carry.
We need this.
I got a hammer on 5 kills. Oh, he's dead, though. And nope. It's a shame it's not. I don't know. Well, it.
Something.
You think maybe if it's like top three XP, but on each team, because then it'd encourage. Well, I don't know. No, it's probably fine. I'm just moaning because we're not winning.
We're not winning.
Yeah, you know. You know
oh,
me.
Oh, it's so unfair. Why can't we? Oh, no, this T29 is going to get popped in the bot. Oh.
It was just that first one that was more annoying. I don't know. Do you think it'd be better if it was like if you were. It should maybe. It'd be cool if it was like if you're the top one for XP in the whole thing and you lose. If you're top in the whole thing, you get plus 2 points. So then if you lose but you're top for XP out of anyone, you get 2 points. So you still gain one. Because that'd be cool. Because sometimes you have rounds where your team loses but you get more XP than anyone on the winning yeah. team because you have such a beast round.
Yeah, like a bonus. Which, that'd be pretty sweet.
Which happens. Which I think you probably did in that first Rampanzer game.
Well, you know. I try.
You should be rewarded for that shit. Well, there we go. Plus 1 point, minus 1 point. Oh, I got top five XP.
So did I.
It must be. It's on each team then, definitely. Surely. Because what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's okay. It's top five on each team. Because there's...
All right. Not a complete waste of time then.
Because I was... Well, otherwise it would have been like 8th for XP. Okay, well, at least it stays even then. Fine. Well, well done.
Let's roll again.
Team, you bastards.
Team, you bastards.
Okay, right. Still on 2 points. Same again?
Yeah.
Sure. We'll probably get... Hopefully get better matchmaking now. Would be... Nice.
Oh God! Don't say
oh,
that.
Oh, that ugly screen. Oh, good. It went away very quickly. That's nice.
Yeah, I'm not big fan of the initial screen as well. The way you choose multiplayer and whatnot. It feels a bit cheap.
Yeah, the one you get to when you first load up the game.
It's like an old PlayStation 1 kind of Carmageddon screen.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. Yeah,
I'm not sure if they're trying to be retro, but there's also a lot of wasted space as well. It feels a bit untidy.
Yeah, it looks a bit.
Not that I'm a professional, but. As a paying customer, yeah. goddammit, I want it to be pretty.
It's tier 6, but there's only 3 tier 6 on each team, so we're pretty much top tier. There's a bunch of tier 4s as well, so this looks pretty good. Obviously,
promising.
Yeah, we don't know if our team's going to be terrible or not. That is always the risk.
No beards.
No beards.
No good.
Okay, let's just go straight up the hill to the main fight zone, I think, towards sort of B2 is where we need to be.
See if there's anyone I actually recognise. No. No, not today. Right.
Not today, baby.
There's a TOG too. Brilliant.
There is.
It's a lot of juicy points for us to...
Yes. And none of the others are too scary, really. Oh, don't pull him, fuck's sake. T16, what the fuck are you doing? Going up with like the most steepest hill on the fucking map and you just drive right in front of me. Fucking idiot.
Oh. He loves you, I think.
Yeah.
What a guy. And we're away. Welcome back to tents.
Excuse my French.
Pour vous.
Pour vous.
He's chill now.
La 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 la.
Right.
At least he's not near me.
I'm going to might just crest the hill.
Have a little cheeky spot.
Have a little cheeky, yeah, cool.
I'll go around the side a little bit.
Well, it's going to be us. Just us against their entire team.
Oh my God, we're going to lose. I'm calling it now. We lose.
Oh, there's no one here.
We've lost. We're going to lose. Definitely going to lose.
Not with the battle beard bros.
Unless their team is equally as ridiculously stupid as our team.
Okay, there's the M6.
Okay, just cool.
The M6 by himself.
Okay, right. I'm getting a prem round loaded and I'm going to pop up and put one in. He might have some other people that you just didn't spot. I've got one shot. Oh, we're damaged his ammo. So that's going to be his repair kit gone straight away. Oh, there's someone hit me from the back. Low damage though.
Turning.
Nice.
The turning circle wasn't great on this.
No, it is not.
I'm getting popped. Pretty low damage.
Oh, where are you at, mate? Are you back there?
I was trying to go for a swift.
Okay, I'm going to back off. Okay.
I'm going to go for a side.
No, too late. I've lost half my health.
Bam.
Wow. Just ram him.
Yeah. I thought I was going to catch the side, but he turned round. And now he's got me as cover.
Cool.
Go on, Ben. You got to do it for us both.
Well, he's dead.
Hooray!
I'm not sure I can take on the rest of the team with half health and no repair kit and the most ridiculous setup of a team that I've ever seen in my life. I mean, their team's losing a lot of tanks, but they've got some TDs or something. But I mean, well, they're losing a lot of people. They've got some people camping back here that...
Oh, my God. There they are.
Yep.
Delicious. Okay. There's that tog.
Is the tog up here?
Yeah, because right there, right in front of you.
I'm aiming at this T51. Okay. The T1. Busy shooting.
T1 at you. Oh. Look at that. The old
There's the TD that was shooting me. Ah, cheeky bugger. You got some cam, haven't you?
Cheeky Marder. It's going for that hatch.
Yeah. Well, he's going to, I don't think he needs to go for my hatch. I've got no armor. Oh, God, right. I wish I had one other. Who else is up there? Come on, someone else push forward a bit. T67. What's the other guy? T1 Heavy's absolutely miles away. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
I saw that coming. Right, they've evened it up a little bit. I'm going to wait until this T67, maybe the T... Is the T1 even moving? No, he's not moving. He's just sat in the field.
Just doing his tax returns.
Well, I mean, you don't want to be late with your tax returns, though.
Is that...
KV1.
Shit.
Holy crap. There's someone actually on our team shooting this KV1. Would you believe it, Lamb?
It was your mate.
I know it's hard to believe.
Your T67 mate.
Well, there we go. That was an embarrassing performance by our team all round, I must say. But we might... There's a chance they might win it. I mean, they've just kind of YOLO'd all the way down here. And we can't win our op from this game, though, can we? Because we need 3 points, right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'll definitely be in the top five on that, because Jesus Christ, our team were bad. So, thanks, team. Well, that's the upside of it, I suppose, isn't it?
That's fine.
That's the upside of terrible teams, is that as long as you're not completely shit at the game, you'll always be in the top five.
T29?
Yeah, let's go for T29s again.
We did quite well in them.
We're doing well. So we're up to, what are we up to? Half an hour at the moment. Not bad. Not bad.
Not as bad as I thought.
Screw it. We'll keep crack-a-lacking.
We just need to get a good solid win under our belt. And then like a YOLO win.
I mean, all we need is to not have a shit team. That's all. We've played well in every sit. Well, I mean, maybe that last game. I don't. If you stop me if you feel I'm being too harsh, I'd say maybe you didn't play at your best.
Yeah, the blood did rush to my head. I saw the side of a tank and thought,
But
I could. There's something on here.
So if we lose, you're going to lose a point for that last time. So we might be on different points for as it goes. So what if one of us gets the op and one doesn't?
Then we keep
playing. Fuck you, see you later. Do it on your own.
Right, T29.
There's a few tier 8s. They've got 47R, one of Ronin's clan.
Do you want to push hard to like the E2?
I'd probably rather go the other way. It's going to involve more hold down action, really. Okay. The other side.
Always fun to kind of get just across the river and they've kind of pushed over. It seems to be how things are when I go over there. I'll come with you though.
Yeah, we'll give it a go.
Come with you, buddy.
We got a few tier 8s going this way as well. We've got some good firepower. We'll blitzkrieg them. Blitzkrieg.
David Blitzkrieg. Craig Blitz David.
Craig Blitz David. There we go. We did it. Well done. Well done.
I know there was something
we're
there.
We're here for you guys. Hey. Just keep driving. Don't stop and shoot these guys or no, we're going to...
I'm just going to try and clink.
Oh, it's so
gums.
Tempting. So clink. Tempting. But you're also providing a nice meat shield for me, so thanks.
That's all
right. Right, I'm going to back off and fire a shot because there's a cheeky little shot into the 47R.
That's pretty good. We didn't go over the other side.
There's a lot of them, mate.
Okay.
I get spying on that guy. He felt like he was miles away. What about these guys? Can I hit them? Or like reverse around like a sideways, like a crazy idiot?
Let's try and get a nice hold down. Nope.
Any you got any shots on?
Nope.
Okay. Right, so they got two heavies in the middle. Yeah, that's probably not the best bit for it. Tiny bit further around if you can make it. But we'll hang on. Oh, get up. We don't want to drift too far because we need to be defending the flag as well. Mm. But yeah, we need to get more round where those these two guys ahead of us, the AMX and the T71 are. They can be better options.
Let's do this.
There we go.
We can do it.
We can do it. They've got a lot of tanks in the middle. Hello, what's this guy? Hammer. Boom, hit the hammer. It's quite hard to get lines of sight through the middle, but they will show themselves. But That
was a schoolboy error.
Two still because of the artillery. Well, I'm not sure what he is. He looked, I think the artillery fired the other way. Yeah, cool.
232? Just can't quite get
a
shot.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for where these... if they get too cocky, they're going to push through and come out the other side. And oh, hammer's open.
Oh, I was going for the A40.
They got someone on the cap already. We're going to lose. Look, our team's done so bad. Oh my god, I swear we're cursed. Guys, what the fuck's wrong with you all?
These guys are doing the ops no problems.
Yeah, at least we're helping everyone else do the fucking ops.
We're charity workers.
I swear, like, every team we've had has been, like, completely dog shit. Don't mind me, I'm fucking marksman extraordinaire here.
Well, I've got one damaging shot away, which is nice.
I've done four, but...
Oh! I exposed myself a little bit there. NOIS 3.
Well, they got 26 seconds to cap. Well, I just have to sort of YOLO forward a bit and try and spot them out in the cap. I mean, it's not horrifically uneven now, but I'm going to have to throw a lot of my health away here. Oh, shit. Oh, to try and spot them out in the cap.
Okay. Trying to take some heat away from
where
you.
Where did that go? Yeah, I think, I'm pretty exposed, unfortunately.
Oh.
And they capped already. Before I could even begin getting across the river.
Oh, that's going to be a minus point there.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I'll work for yourself.
Yeah.
Let's evaluate your points. Yeah. So I didn't even get in the top five in our team.
Neither did I.
Holy crap. That is tough.
We're going to be back down.
We're going to be on fucking zero again at this rate. Well, that was, we could be with that last
one. I'm on one.
Lamb's on one. How did the last one go? We didn't stay and watch, did we? Did we? Is it Mines? Well, we watched the end of Mines, didn't we?
Maybe the other one hasn't finished yet.
Oh, right, maybe. That would make sense. What was it? Rampanzer?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. It has... Yeah, it's not finished. Oh, God, the tents. What am I on at the moment, then? I am on 1 point. Oh, God. Okay, what should we go for next, then?
We've got to get two solid games.
I mean... I feel we've been doing our very best. T29s again?
Yeah.
Screw it.
It's turning into a marathon.
It is. It's a marathon, not a sprint, guys.
God. Or we can just go crazy and go tier threes.
I don't want to, like, do the seal clubby little pussy option. So everyone's like, oh, well, just jump into an OP tier three tank and just seal club. It's like, well, yeah, sure. I mean, if you're a massive pussy, then feel free to do that. But... you know, we like to do things the irritatingly hard way and just make ourselves really angry. So we'll go for that.
We're going to be this is going to be the one.
Fuck it.
It's going to be so good they're going to give us 4 points.
Special feature episode, I don't know, what, 77 or something like that?
Something like that.
Ish. It's in the 70s. 77, yeah, that's a good guess, wasn't it?
Great guess, Ben.
You'd think I'd spend ages looking at this shit. Right, there we go. We are top tier. Although that doesn't mean much when your team seems to be always so terrible. Come on, hopefully, just put the terrible players on the other sodding team for a change, please. That'd be great. Team destruction. Oh, no, it's encounter, sorry. Hard through the forest.
Yep. Just need to try and get out of the way of this hammer. There we go.
I bet I'll probably jump on the PlayStation like after you've gone and play a couple of games and just get really lucky and be like...
smash it.
We're just cursed because we're doing it on... trying to record... smash it.
Okay. What have they got? Oh, they've got three artilleries.
They do. That's not great.
It's nice.
Oh, there's a light tank YOLOing. There's a VK-36H out in the open. I hit him. That's half his health gone.
I missed him.
VKD. Right, I need to keep pushing forward because I'm pretty open here and those arties are not going to be good fun.
Must stagger. Zigzag.
Yeah, try not to get like right behind me, or you're just going to eat any arty shells that that are going to be coming for me. Try and finish.
I want a little toot outside. Toot toot.
I'm going to finish this VK.
I'm going to go down.
Oh, where did that go? Yeah, you go around that other way.
Oh, artillery just missed
me. At least keep their fire spread a little bit.
Okay.
Push them nice and hard.
I can see the D.
I can see an RT. He's just fired at me. It's the Bertie. And he's dead. There we go.
It's
one less RT. Oh, another one just fired. Let's get this dude out of the game. Hello, VK. Oh, it didn't kill him. Fine. Oh, and there's a Black Prince. Looking the other way.
Yes, here we go.
This feels more... No, I'm not going to say it.
Don't curse.
We're going to lose. We're going to do terribly. Oh, God, I can't handle it.
Eich.
Eich. Eich.
Hey, Cliven.
Ashglamiel.
Ashglamiely.
I think I made that one up.
Oh, someone's got smashed.
Oh, finally, the VK got R2, but I'm chipping away at this Black Prince.
Hello, Black Prince.
Yep, I'm being hit at him and the Tiger. They're both sort of top priority targets.
Black Prince is looking at me, by the way.
Okay.
He's hitting me.
Just hitting the Tiger while he's being a silly billy. Looking the other way. Oh, Artie's still chipping away, but it's fine. Just doing plenty of damage. I've got plenty of health left. Another big hit on the Tiger. Lovely jubbly. Right, I'm just going to back up a bit. Try and
make
the Artie miss, perhaps.
Yeah. Look at you and your good rate of fire, Tiger.
Ugh, what missed. You got? Missed.
What you got on me? Nothing.
Oh, RT spotted.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going for the M4 one. He's down. The Hummel's going to get killed by
down. Someone.
Cool. Right, RT's all down. Excellent. Let's see if I can get this Tiger. Tiger's down. Right, pushing forward.
I'm kind of pushing towards the flag.
Yep, cool. And that Black Prince move into the middle. Yep, it's just mopping up time now.
Num, num, num.
Okay, well, here's another 2 points in the bag. I assume you've had an all right one.
All right, only four shots.
Maybe not a two-pointer there, then.
Not a doozy.
We'll see how we get on. Who's left? That Churchill? Where are they all? Oh, in the middle. Oh, hello, yep, they're all in the middle. Oh. Not too many hit points to be shot, unfortunately. Oh, the Tiger's still got a few, actually.
I just need to see him.
So I'm going to relieve him off soon.
Going to take him.
Well, it's only him left now as well.
It's going to be a mad dash.
There he is. You got a shot?
Oh, no.
Boom. He's
down. Damn it.
There we go. Well, we won, though. That's good. It's a step in the right direction.
Oh, here we go.
The only way is up.
How many points?
Baby. Oh, look at all those
Two
ops.
Points.
It's up to a plus one point. Gilly dishing out damage. So
how on earth did I get just squeezed
just
in?
Crept in fifth there.
Oof, up to three. Right, one more doozy.
We're gonna do it. So are we on? Is that three now? Right. So I guess the rampans are one finished. Let's have a real quick look at that. We've got to check it. Got so many ops to click through. So I'm guessing the rampans are one was just a fail. There we go.
Oh no, I'm on two.
Oh no! Yeah, I came in the top five on that one, but yeah, you didn't. So we did lose. We did lose. They only had two tanks. What left? A TOG and an artillery.
Leave me behind, Ben.
So close. So, okay, what do you feel? Rampanzers or the T29s?
I'm doing better in the T29, but okay. I feel like we should mix it up again. With
we
the
should.
Rampanzer.
Okay. Let's go back to the Rampanzers.
Let's push because we've got to try and push you across the finish line, and I think you're
carry
stronger.
You.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh.
Let's do that countdown.
I never thought when we started, I didn't think about it, if we got our points split. We're going to do this together, man. We're gonna make it work. I'm going to...
You're going to purposefully do badly.
I'm going to be there for you.
At the sidelines. Dragon Ridge.
Dragon Ridge, Team Destruction. Interesting. Please just give us some nice matchmaking. Oof.
Some nice ramming may be occurring.
We've
on
been
this.
Recording for days.
It's going to have to be like a montage, Battlebeards.
The thing is, it's going to be a big spoiler for everyone when the episode starts. They're like, well, I wonder how long it takes these guys to do the op. And then the episode is like an hour
Part
and a half
one.
Long. Yeah. We are top tier. Right. Here we go, guys.
We've got Crispy Cat on our team as well.
Have we? We have got Crispy Cat. Right. Crispy, we're going to do this.
Get out of our way.
Yeah. Where do you reckon? Do you reckon the big fight zone?
Yeah.
I feel if we go... It's going to be full on, but if we go the other way, we might miss out on all the action. This needs to be a two-pointer. Right, okay. I'm going to take a hard left, and we're going to get into that bit where we were fighting in the Tier 10 battle the other day.
Yes, 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 yes.
I think.
Right up there in the nook.
Yeah, I might. Yeah, fine. It'd be cool. Just be mindful. There's a lot of places where you can get shot in the side and stuff. So.
Okay.
So just be mindful.
Who's with you? Is Crispy with you?
Huh?
No, I was wondering if Crispy would come with you.
I don't know. I haven't actually looked and seen where he was yet. I'm just floating about. I'm tempted to stay up a little bit higher on the ridge, actually, and go around this path, because obviously with the Rampanzer being up a hill...
It's better,
because then you can drive down a hill. Hello, mate.
Hello. Yeah.
I'm going to follow you.
Looks like I had the same idea.
Yep. So we'll go around this way.
Screw you, house.
Oh, that was my granddad's house.
Yeah.
He'd had it in the family for generations.
Hopefully he was in there.
Wow. I can't believe you'd say that. That old G. Diddy Thompson.
Okay.
Right, here we go. T25. What's up, slut?
Wow.
Okay, I'm backing off.
Who's the slut now?
I just bounced a few shots, though. I'm getting some spotting, that's fine. The RT went for me, like, straight away as well. Okay, prem rounds on. They got KV-1 and a couple of heavily armoured
right,
T-1.
There's a medium pushing on the left, Dusty Spartan. I don't know if you want to start heading down there.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Rather than getting held up at this corner, getting hit from the middle, let's just go for it.
Some backup behind us.
Yep, cool.
Meow. Whee!
Can we get around to this right now? We have to go around here. Cool, okay. Oh man, that's fun.
The KV-1.
Okay, prem Panzer rounds, going back on. And a Rampanzer. Right, I'm right next to you.
Artillery.
KV-1 is down there. Rampanzer's kind of sideways at the moment. Let's just push. Oh, no, sorry, that's an M3 Lee. I thought it was you.
Oh, God. Right, I'm going to kind of go round a bit more.
Okay, cool. I'm just going to chill. I'm going to chill. Remain calm. Oh, who's this right next to me? Team's lost a couple of people.
We can get this back.
Ugh. Man, this gun depression is one of the most annoying things about this tank. And the fact that there's another Rampanzer there. Okay, screw it. I need to start shooting people. We're not. Our team's gonna get wrecked.
Oh god, this dude is back. Oh god. Oh, okay. Let's get stuck in.
Right, I'm just shooting this Rampanzer because he's the threat. I think this isn't gonna be a two pointer, it's gonna be a minus pointer.
Ramming kill!
It's all over. I've got damaged ammo. I've done sod all, and I think we're going to lose. For fuck's sake! I've got a lot of spotting points.
God.
I mean, that's helpful. There's a guy right behind me now.
You still? I thought you were dead.
No, my tank's just fucked up.
Yeah, my tank's pretty fucked. I'm about to die. Please don't kill me.
No way out of here. I'll hide in this little nook and try and get one more shot off vainly.
Ah, Centurion 3 got me. Well, it's better than that last round I had in my Rampanzer.
Really? Wow, mine was probably about on par with it. Yeah, he bounced back. One more shot.
Oh, bouncing
one
away.
One more. I've got a damaged ammo though, so it's not the best. So reload is shocking. One more. Come on, every shot could get me that extra hold it equal.
There we go.
I got a lot of assist. Well, we might as well. Come on, we need to see the damage really. The team are miles away, though. It's taking ages to hunt down the RT2. All right, I guess we just got to crack on and do another one.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. I mean, I didn't do great, really.
Every moment. Okay, that's. You sure you don't want to go threes?
No, not really. Not really. Back in the T29s?
Yeah. That's where I'm having most of my success. Where are you? There we go.
And that was nice matchmaking as well, so we're due some savage matchmaking. That was our chance, but just didn't work out.
We haven't had any of the new maps yet either.
No, I haven't. Considering we've done about 27 battles, we haven't had any, which is a shame. But there you go. What can you do?
When they come for you.
Welcome to part two, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it'll be fine.
Redshire.
Tier 8, not so bad. 1, 2, 3, 6 tier 8s on each team. No one I recognize.
Right. Okay. They haven't got any... They have got a... Okay.
God knows what my points will be on now. I could be back on what? Back on one. Two? Well, I can't lose. I was on three, right?
I'll take them all from you. Right. I'm not going to go down Crazy Alley.
No. They've got no RT, which is nice, actually.
Go on, mister.
Crazy Alley.
I'm going to follow Chris AK47. You seem to know what you're doing.
Yeah. I'm just going to snipe off the middle for a minute and then see where they all end up and then move over. Normally works quite well for me on this map.
I'm going to park behind you and use you as cover and then really annoy you when you get spotted.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's probably only about 2 meters for me to throw this controller at your head from where I'm sitting.
I bet you'd still miss, though.
I mean, yeah, the risk is that I could hit the wall and both damage my own wall and my own controller.
And your pride.
And, yeah, not hurt you at all. That'd be tragic.
Plus your honour as well. Think about that.
My honour.
I'd fake it, though.
CDC being pretty bold. Oh, hello, Ice 2.
Ice 2 sitting sidewards.
Yeah, and what is he doing? Nice hit.
Aim for that underbelly.
Yeah, he's nearly dead.
Hit him in time.
He dead.
Okay.
Right. Centurion 1. Oh, nice. Some nice targets here. Oh, no, he's... Oh, hello, VK something. No, he's backed off.
Centurion 1.
Centurion 1 showing something. What's he showing? Oh, a little cheeky bit of his head.
I missed the bugger.
Bounced on his head. They've got a lot of tanks in the middle, so can't be too many on the... Oh, there's the boar sig. Is he out in the open? Oh, come on, what are you showing? What are you showing something?
Give me a little sump.
He is. I hit him. Yep, they've got loads of tanks in the middle here. This is fantastic.
This is just what you needed.
Yep. I mean, I don't know how well our team are going to deal with it, but...
Centurion's made a mad dash. Oh, he's gone now. Oh my god, what on earth is that?
I can't, I can't
see it. T-49. I felt...
Did you get shot by a T-49?
Yeah.
That is not a good idea.
Yeah.
He's got a huge gun.
Damn
how did
cannons.
You manage to get... It takes about 4 weeks to aim. Is he hiding? He's in cover.
He's somewhere. He might just be in front of me. There's a tiger.
There he is, yeah. There's the T-49.
Tie. Oh, okay, we're down on Death Alley. We're kaputs.
Okay. Yeah. Right.
Okay.
I wanted to try and get a shot on this board. Oh, is that come on CDC? Give me a. No. Right. I've got to turn and get in a position to guard over here.
I'm a turning.
Doesn't look like we're going to win, does it?
God,
looks
gonna
like we're
going
to lose again.
Jeez.
Looks like our team's got rolled over again.
Why does this have to happen? Why?
Why always me? I feel you, Mario.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not going to go as bold as you.
I'm just trying to get hold down. Have you got shots on these guys
when
they come out?
Yep, I'm hitting
the tiger. Cool. Oh, fuck's sake. You missed. Fucking missed. Fuck you, RNG. Eat my fucking dick. I would have put this guy on a one shot for Lamb, but now he's going to kill me.
No.
And then we're going to lose, and it's going to be minus.
No. Oh, I hit his track again. What's this bullshit? 2 shots in a row.
I've already rage quit, mate. Right, let's see how that last battle went. Obviously, we lost. I did. I came top on the team somehow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you were fifth, Lammy. And Crispy was fourth, weren't Crispy? Whew. Well, there the we fact go. That I was top shows
the caliber.
How abysmally bad our team did.
Ooh.
I came top with 551 damage. 547 spotted.
Oh, God. This is
that was
pretty
utterly
bad.
Abysmal. I am on I'm on 3 points at the moment until this battle ends, and then at which point I'll probably be back down to 2. How you getting on, Lam?
Okay, I'm still alive. I'm on 77 health.
Cool.
I'm waiting for There we go.
I'm determined. We're going to fucking do this. I mean, we've started. I'm going to do this.
I've started, so I'll finish.
I refuse to step down.
That's right. I'm going anywhere to be.
Like David Cameron after he fucked a pig's head.
Take that, Cameron.
Allegedly.
There we go.
Nice one, Lammy. Putting out some damage.
Oh, no. Oh, that was very lucky. Backing up. Backing in.
I swear, it's so rare for us to have like this shittier run on here as well. Like,
well, yeah.
Rarely happens.
I think Battlebeards is a good... Because... Oh, there we go. Finally, someone shot me in the Butox.
There we go. How many people are left? Three?
Yeah.
Cool.
Bleep, 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 bleep.
How are they... Wow. Epilepsy warning. How are they doing life expectancy-wise, do you reckon?
Emil Heskey's about to die. Centurion's dead.
Nice.
Cool. Well, I don't know what this is, Tiger P. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Jeez. Jesus.
It's got a damage demo and a damaged gun.
He's fucked. Cool.
He's pretty dead. I'm going to wait this out.
Yeah, it's pretty close. We might as well wait and see if... See if we can save that point. You might have done. I don't think I will. I did pretty.
We might be even on points again.
Maybe.
This was the plan all along.
No, plus one, minus one. I keep overestimating the caliber of. Oh no, I looked at the wrong. Oh, it hasn't loaded up the battle yet. Actually,
you're plus one, minus one. You're fourth.
I really overestimate the caliber of like other teammates when I think I do badly and then think I've done terrible and then still come in the top five. Okay. Yeah, wow.
I'm on 2 points.
You're on two. Well, I guess I'm still on three, right? Yeah, I'm still on three, hanging in there. God, the 15 in one day is going to be a... You could
Holy
get... Like, if we had
crap.
Got, if we had good luck and our teams had just won and we had played exactly the same, then we would have had 15, 20 points within an hour. Unfortunately, that hasn't happened.
You've got a special bumper edition of Battlebeard.
Come on, right. Rampanzers. Rampanzers out, lads.
Let's do this.
And this is the
for
one.
Benny Boy.
This is my one. We might, if we manage to get in this one, we might have to get Lammy's in private. Maybe we're up to nearly an hour. I want to put up as one, though. You know, I think two-parter would spoil it. You know?
Sand
Fuck
River.
It. You guys like watching our video, right? I mean, if you're hearing me say this, then obviously you do.
You're going to just put it up as just a cold, hard an hour just on your screen. Ooh. Bam. What do you think of that, people?
No.
People probably enjoy that.
I'll show a bit of yours. God, it's going to take weeks to edit. We're bottom tier.
Yeesh.
And we're on Sand River Assault.
Prepare skill
which
rounds.
Which is a really terrible map to have for this tank. Okay, well, team, come on, team, do us a solid. Just get carriers. We'll do our little bit. Team, don't be terrible. Get a win. Plus 1 point. Fine. One more round.
We'll give you some beard hairs. Or something.
Yeah, we'll give you 10 beard hairs.
Not you, though. Triples.
Right, so I'm going to go along the bottom and just be quite cautious and try and hopefully someone else will do a bit of spotting on. You can just pop up and shooty. It's going to be difficult because of the gun depression because you have to... Expose yourselves quite a lot, but
someone's having a good old time.
Yeah, it's never reassuring when I hear people just firing their gun at the beginning of the map because you think
they're really good players.
They're definitely really good players. Only the best of the best.
Most skilled.
Just fire off a bunch of rounds at people's tanks at the beginning. You've got a load of tanks coming here. That's good. I mean, the other option you can do for this to try and get XP is to just spot, which can work quite well. If you just poke your nose up and back off, and so maybe I'll try and do that. I've got a nice little spot I like doing that from, actually. So, easy now.
Hey, all.
Easy there.
I'm going to push a bit more to your left.
Yeah, cool. Don't go too crazy. I'm going to stop in a sec. This is just a little ridge that I wanted to... Lot from there we go. There's a light tank. There's a cheeky little looks that can. Whoa!
Oh, fury.
Fine. Right, I might be able to push up and get a shot. We can get rid of these guys. We don't really want them being here while we're trying to take this corner. So you're gonna
fury
fall back.
Is looking at me.
Just gonna spot the corner again.
There's no artillery.
Oh, there's a few of them. Hello.
What's that? T1 heavy.
There's... I don't know. There's a hammer back there.
Yeah. So T1's going to push.
It's fine. We got a whole bunch of stuff coming up to support you, though. Hit the T1. Oh, nice. He tracked. He is a rat.
Eat my shell.
They got RT? No, they don't have RT either.
Eat it. Hits. Yes.
Right, he's down. Okay. Good work.
Fury.
Good start. Good start. Next up, Fury. He's not going to push.
KV2
I think. This is crazy.
Is going to be a bit of a problem.
Here's the Lux. Oh, I accidentally pressed RB, and what an idiot. I should have. Didn't need to water aim that at all.
Oh, it's a hammer.
Oh, I tracked him. Right, someone finish him off.
I'm
nice one, nice one. So that's more of a shout to like the team in general. Okay, this is good. This is good, Lammy. Right.
Stay calm.
You know what?
Tell me.
1 point's not good enough for me, Lammy.
No.
I want 2 points. I want 2 points from this game.
Do you know how you're going to get that?
KV2?
Not by not getting shot by this KV2.
That KV2 couldn't hit that pyramid. From there.
I mean, you're saying that, but... Oh, hello, Lux. The KV2 did just annihilate someone.
Oh, everyone ran this Fury. Eat shit, Hammer.
Now is not the time for the YOLOing. Okay. The Fury's coming down here. He's going to...
There is someone, like, there. Ooh, okay. I need to get in a bit more of a sensible position.
I'm just sort of spying away, really. Which seems to be working quite well.
Oh, hello, KV2. Can I get a shot? Oh, I can get a shot on you. Hello.
Nice, nice. Oh, hello.
Eat it.
The good thing about flying up here, you tend to get a lot of pick up a lot of assisted as well.
Oh, God.
Oh, hello. What's this church you doing?
Oh, there's a hammer at the back. Yeah. Oh, I bounced. So what's this bullshit?
There? Is there someone in front of him? He's down.
I forget how quickly this thing reloads.
Okay.
I'm often sitting here for quite a while.
Jesus Christ. Well, I think I can come up with a couple of tips there on maybe how you can push your win 8 and your win rate up a little bit.
No.
Notice when your gun is reloaded. I put that on. I'll stick that on the 10 things you might know. When your gun is reloaded, you can fire it again.
You're ready to fire.
Ooh, cheeky little VKD at the back. There's here.
Hammer at the back. Scorpion. Oh, a scorpion. Hello.
Yeah, interesting. Right, oh, we've pushed on quite a bit here. Fine. Is that KV2 still alive? Oh, hello, SU.
I don't know.
Got him. You said Dunno. I thought you said you died.
I
wish I could ram this scorpion.
No.
That'd make me very happy. Well, it looks like we're going to win. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get in the top five here. I'd feel hard done by if I didn't. How are you feeling about that?
I feel that you don't deserve it.
How are you feeling about... how well you might do?
Pretty average. I'll be mid-table. The KV2 is dead. I'm looking at his burning corpse.
Sweet. Sweet. I'm trying to hit this hammer.
I can see, like, the top of his tank.
Hammer missed me.
Oh, God damn it. Don't shoot me, hammer!
I mean, he's only a... Oh, I've got to keep missing. Nearly fired all my prem shells.
All right, I'm following your advice. I'm shooting when I'm reloaded.
There we go. He's down. Right, it's only four of them left. They might all be over there, you know. We'll see. I've still got almost all of my health.
Oh, there's
one dude over there. Well, I don't think, unless, there might be a shot on. No,
screw that.
Yeah, he's gone down the dip. Right, charge back to
the... there's another bloke over there.
Yep.
Turning round, eventually. Come on, HMS.
Come on, give me a line of sight.
I'm gonna block the shot. Screw you, buddy.
We're going up too high. There he is. There he is. Chipping away.
You know what we need here, don't we?
More prem shells.
Yeah.
Him to back up more. There we go. Right, that's all my prems.
There we go.
That's all my skill rounds.
Where is this other guy? He should be just around this corner.
Oh, I speak up a bit.
It's okay. I'm kind of mumbling to myself.
That's not the way.
Nope.
I know we've been recording a long time.
It's
hang
my
in there.
Way.
We'll have a coffee when we're done. I'll give you a little back map rub.
Bat maps.
I was going to say
you're gonna tattoo a bat
massage
map.
and rub at the same time. I'll give you a back map so you can find your way around.
You're going to make a map of my back from your...
Well, that went well, didn't it?
Bits.
Plus one, plus one. Should that not give me the thing? Why has it not come up with another op? Have I lost a point on a previous one that I'd forgotten about?
That'd be hilarious.
Or does it not just give you an op for doing it? Oh, I must have done, because otherwise it would have said, right? Oh, Operation Complete. Hammer Challenge 1, baby. It's
nice.
As easy as that.
Jesus.
Ugh.
We did it.
What are you on? Four?
I'm on four.
Sweet, well.
Screw that, I'm going to lose.
There you go.
I'm going out my way to lose.
We'll see you next time, ladies and gentlemen. That was fun.
That was Battlebeards.
That's Battlebeards.
Catch you later on.
Bye.